We all know why we are here, don't we?
Hopefully, Nikolai get good flavor this time. Last one tasted like carpet.
I wonder, can these candies even be classed as medicinal?
Double points!
I'm beginning to think this gum might be addictive. This one is an acquired taste. After everything I've been through, I really should get a discount.
Spider makes.
For all you know, I have my own web!
If I were capitalist, I would insist on payment for my help.
Division 9 were far from incompetent. We should be able to restore at partial power somehow. Remember, Edward, you do not swallow if you do not want to.
Is bucket required for water? Or something else?
Must be careful. A few stray bullets could leave my bucket riddled with holes.
Double point!
That's people, not plants.
Nothing is more dangerous than the Russian with nothing to lose.
Say, it never occurred to me to utilize 115 in the ways that Division 9 has. Not that I'm jealous or anything. There we are, the second switch. Now, where was that master? Which came first, these ruins, or a meteor containing element 115?
I receive gift. That is the major.
Nothing is insignificant. Even the things that are unimportant. I wonder, did Division 9 choose to contaminate the water supply, or was it an accident? The first step is accessing Division 9's secret bunkers. Now, on to step 2. Remember, this power source is only temporary. You would do well to find the master switch.
We may now uncover the secrets of the facility's lower levels.
I've ordered you to not touch me!
Is my burden not great enough?
Be restored if we are to proceed.
You saw a promise to me, Edward. It may have been a long time ago.
With enough effort, you really can do amazing things.
This is support of Group 935. Division 9 took human experimentation to a different level.
I am no stranger to a lack of ammo!
No frenzy of feeding for you.
Absolutely everything serves a purpose. Me especially.
It is a good thing this Russian likes challenge.
Warrior spirit is not diminished by absence of words. Both seen and unseen.
I would calculate my chances of survival without ammo, but it would only depress me.
Light cannot be evil, can it?
This island is part of Division 9. Group 935's allies in the war.
This better not make Nikolai vomit. There has been
double points!
Hopefully avoiding death through overconfidence.
I'm familiar with the light, just as I am the darkness.
Look forward to harvest time.
We must locate the test subject and ensure that his journey is brought to its end. Remember, we will soon forget. Consider yourself fortunate that I, Dr. Edward Richthofen, choose not to prolong your suffering. Return to the dirt! The maggots are hungry.
You accomplish nothing with your childish behavior.
I did not enjoy that! Not even a little bit!
You and the German were once sworn enemies, Nikolai. Are you beginning to see his goals?
Greatly undervalued. Great. Instead of a regular old swamp creature, we get to deal with a super angry swamp creature. Go team. Yeah.
and heavy to carry around. I hear you! You really don't have to shout! Next era!
Demise!
This isn't so bad.
Or is it?
Here. We need a strategy. Quickly! Kill it! We should kill it!
A fascinating creature. I should like to examine its corpse when we are less busy.
It seems this time things go Nikolai's way. So, here we are again, out to extinguish another flame that you say stands between us.
When the time comes, Takeo will do what needs to be done. He always does.
not be easy prey.
I really should find a broom. Or a person to sleep it for. Kneel before me, using all your legs!
I made mistake. Mistake will not happen again. No icon is without cover.
When you talk of our mission, you refer only to the test subject. Are you afraid to say his name?
Believe me, it is far better to let go of personal attachments. They will bring you only heartache. I really shouldn't gulp it all down at once. Perhaps this time the doctor will develop a that has nothing to do with gangrene.
Double points!
Quick, before someone changes their minds. Now, in fact. The path ahead is very dark. I have never pretended otherwise.
Thank you.
I knew someone who forgot how dangerous a propeller could be.
It did not end well.
Was that a spleen I just saw? Is over, Hellspawn.
You have spoken of how element 1.5 corrupts our minds, our memories.
It is an inevitable side effect of our travels. I'm surprised you're not used to it by now. Some things are, or but I will say it clearly. Inevitable. Pities are so fragile. I would relish the opportunity to dissect such a specimen. Is there no end to this senseless slaughter? I mean, is there no end to this senseless slaughter? Spider, little spurt of power extract, chemicals. The devil really is in the details. So refreshing to bring life instead of death. Many secrets. Secrets I will never reveal. That's how secrets work.
this light protect me? Who will be engulfed by a blinding light? Cloning technology is perfectly safe. That's time to leave this fever both fine. Can we please stop with all the talking? I do not die here. I do not die now. This I know with absolute certainty. It's a great battle between good and evil. I think the plane is with me. Hunter! There will be consequences if you do not bear fruit. Und ja, I am threatening. Once again, those things important only to a child seem to follow us on our journey. These huge, oversized, and recently hatched eggs are not important. Just ignore them for the time being. I told you not to make it! Nancy will be over the moon!
Actually, that's in poor taste. Sorry.
Such engineering is the work of neither me nor Maxis. Neither nor! I'm surgery! No!
Fire fail!
One can never have too many weapons.
I've certainly never found it like it. Stimulates my senses. All of them! that was good. Now what?
If 115 really does corrupt our thoughts, what does that say about you? You have been exposed more than any of us.
It is a burden that I am willing, no, destined to bear.
To repair this archaic contraption are around here somewhere.
Something beyond your reach.
I may have dreams, Takio, but I know they are not reality. My life is only war. It is all I know.
Nikolai's heart. These machines some kind of riddle?
Dr. Monkey?
I never doubted it. Of course it would work.
Do you trust me yet, Nikolai?
We have followed you this far, but where we are going, I'm not sure. I will deal with future when it comes.
Crazy.
It's always a good idea to carry protection. Everyone knows that.
Nine! I hold dominion over all plant life! Electricity is a dangerous mistress. I know only too well.
Shortcut to our destination.
Ah, this is most invigorating.
Division 9's methods of transportation are much simpler than those of Group 935. I believe we are close. Close to Takeo.
Them in half really does make it hard to keep count. This looks useful. If not, I can always destroy it. Not so bad if you close your mouth. Somehow the sewer's final stench has infected. I wish I had a change of clothes. I've been wearing these pants for several years. Yawning. That traveling such a path is ill-advised. Do not recommend. We shall not speak of this again.
even...
Dark Cloud follows Nikolai everywhere he goes.
Even more than enough rope to hang myself.
Any chance I can have a bigger one?
You want me to kill you? Well, if you insist. Screw Valka. Not me. About what is about to happen. Isn't there some kind of fussy thing about this?
Yeah.
find myself a new mask before my eyes begin to bleed!
Do not question me any further, Tapio. My thoughts and my past are mine.
They are the kind that put our alliance at risk.
Double points!
I'm actually quite skeptical about the effectiveness of Division 9's weapons.
Like medicine a doctor would prescribe. That is not a comforting thought. You invited your own death! Perhaps someone else can spare rubles, da?
Max ammo!
Promise that you would deliver a message from the Emperor, Richtofen. I can wait no longer.
I will keep my promise. You will have the Emperor's message before the sun rises on this island.
I do not enjoy Pokey Pokey!
think we are going to have to kill it.
Recognize them. Almost as though they were my own. Takeo Musaki. I did not believe I would find you in such a place. I was a warrior. I fought many great battles for the glory of our nation. For the honor of the dying samurai spirit. I was a hero. I share this memory. I have lived many of the same victories. I later learned that my victories were unwelcome. His betrayal was driven by petty jealousy. He knew I could endure anything. That I feared not even my own death. punishment is one thing. This is cruelty. Who could be so evil as to desire another soul to endure such suffering? Who amongst us could be so dishonorable? Are you so blinded by your own loyalty? The orders came from the Emperor himself. My life, my path, is built upon a lie. This realm may have been corrupted and consumed by evil, but we possess the power to change things. A better tomorrow is only possible if we blow away the ashes of the past. None of us choose the means by which mercy will find us. But I am at peace. I understand what must be done. Will you be my Kaishakunin? It is my honor.
Our insurance policy, in case we don't like where we end up.
I am the hunter, not the prey!
If this is future, it is future Nikolai like.
With each and every blow, I move closer to my destiny.
Laughing now, hill pigs. Seriously, I hear laughing in this stuff now. I feel my skin.
Yes, sir! I refuse to tolerate your irritating presence any longer!
I am not sure exactly how events will play out. This alone will not be enough for the doctor. I fear nothing will be. I'm sure there are ways to speed this process up. I couldn't do that. Do you trust me yet, Takeo?
Magical gun may offer tactical advantage. Empower my spirit, mysterious candy. I hope this one will fish flavor anytime soon.
I am Russian bear. I will kill all the helping dog. I'm just kidding. It's me, really. It's the little things that matter.
I will hope to achieve by slapping your...